How to update email ID in HDFC NetBanking. First of all, log into your HDFC NetBanking account using your customer ID and IPIN on the official website at www.hdfcbank.com. Once you are logged in, go to the My Profile section from the main dashboard or the menu options. Next, select the option for Update Contact Details or Change Email ID. Enter your new email address carefully and confirm it by re-entering. You may be asked to verify this change by entering an OTP sent to your registered mobile number. After verification, submit the request. Your new email ID will be updated in the system. Finally, you can check your updated email address in the profile section to ensure the change is successful. And that's it. Now you know how to update your email ID in HDFC NetBanking. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.